wants, you know. Dennis, there's always people trying to fix you up. Nobody ever comes to me and says, I have a great guy. Why is that?
You're married! Well, one of my fantasies that I forgot to put in before I moved to Key West, I'd choke you in a bathtub.
You know what you could do? Push me off the kayak like right, they're saying that lady did. Did you hear about that?
No, I have my way with you before I choke you, so it's in the bathroom.
Okay. You see that every detail of this.
Oh, I even have the condom picked out the Key West.
What? This is Lunch with Dennis and Judy. We are at the Piani having the time of our lives. So we'd love for you to join us. It's a gorgeous place. We're getting ready to gear up for lunch. The food here is magnificent from what I hear. Dennis is eating.
Oh my God, it's great.
And,